was probably about 2014 we did our first appeals, and we got involved with Radio Days Mission Christmas and obviously raising food donations for Dundee and for Angus Foodworks.
The generosity is absolutely fantastic, you know, it's companies like yourselves, Scottish Water, and that help support the people across the city, and it is the generosity of the people of Dundee. They're feeding the people of Dundee. We're the folk in the middle are pulling it all together to be able to support those going through a hardship and a crisis at this time of year.
Well, we've been in Dundee, as you said, for nearly 2 years now. We were actually working here in Constitution Street when Scottish Water held an old client to realise that the food bank was here, and with it being coming up to Christmas, we thought it would be a good idea to pool our resources and actually fund the collection.
Volunteers are absolutely amazing. We are a team of three at Cash for Kids, and there's no way we'd be able to get all of these donations in, sort through them, package them up and get them distributed before Christmas Day if it wasn't for our volunteers. So we're extremely grateful to them for it, because it's really valuable that they're donating their time to give up to help us.